Say Rocket the Yahweh, Rocket the O'Shea, Rocket the Yahweh, Rocket the O'Shea, Rocket the Yahweh, Rocket the O'Shea. First and foremost, you want to give all praises and honor and glory to Yahweh, Bashem Yahshay, Bashem Rakat Dash, double honors to the apostles and the elders who were at Great Stone. Bless the salutation to the APM, to the four kind of the earth, pushing the gospel of sincerity and truth. Shalom. Come and listen to feed the elect of the nation of Israel, the 144,000. And the one third, Benjamin the children, and the confusion of faces, right? You Israelites, you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indian, right? I just want to do a lesson on this article that the brother from South Africa, brother Yawasab, you know, said this article talking about America, the missile defense system. You know, it not fit to shoot down the missiles them from North Korea and Iran, but it's not, according to prophecy, it's not only North Korea and Iran gonna shoot missile at America, right? You understand? So let me go into this article. Right. Because America allies gonna shoot missile at America, right? Which is the beast, which is NATO and EU, right? And also Russia allies, right? You understand? Which is Turkey, China, India gonna be with the India is part of the media, the Persian Empire, right, which can be with Iran, right? So got Ethiopia, Libya, you understand? They're gonna shoot missile at this bitch too, right? So it's not only North Korea and Iran, right? So they just give you a piece of it, but hey, the men you love, we give the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Right, we get the whole truth and nothing but the truth, right? So this is the arrow that mentioned in the scriptures, which is known as the ICBM missile. Because when our father was writing down these visions, this is how they see these ICBM missiles flying as arrows, right? And it looked like arrows. Why you dumb niggas who like to say that the ICBM missile is not in the scriptures? Hey. As me, brother from South Africa, we know was chatting on the WhatsApp day. And he say, judgment begin at the house of Yahweh, Hashem, Yahushai. Yeah, judgment begin at you, so-called Negroes, Latins, and Native American Indian. Are you scoffers? You know? Who's scoffing at the missiles, not in the scriptures? And how he saw the Arabs and he saw Japhet. And a whole heap of profanity that y'all are speaking. Outside the temple, y'all gonna answer for these things. Because the Most High set up men to teach truth, but y'all are just rebellious. You understand? And y'all are haters of Yahweh Shai. Because Yahweh Shai is spirit of prophecy, and this prophecy was given to men, right? To teach men. You understand? Right. So we can give our praises to Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai, for the apostles and the elders at Great Stone, who taught us his truth. And they teachers who taught them, El Abhabibim, High Priest Ariah, High Priest King Salaki, King Masha, you understand? Give double honors to these elders, these great men, right? The scripture says, praise great men. Right? So you rebellious Israelites, y'all gonna be judged, right? God, the scriptures did say praise great men. And these men are great men. We don't look at these men as just normal men. Right? We look at these men's spirit. Right? These is great men. These is our forefathers was back in the past. Right? These is great, great men. So the scriptures say praise great men. Right? Let me see if I find the precept. Right? This is Ecclesiastes chapter 44, verse 1. He said, let us now praise famous men and our father that begot us. He said, the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahusha had won great glory by them through his great power from the beginning. Yes, so we're going to praise these great men, right? You understand? We're going to reverence these men. We're going to show respect unto these men. You understand? You niggas not going to make it, right? Yeah, so, you know, let me go into this article. You understand? Because this is what about to hit this place, right? You know? All right, let me go into this article. Right. This is the article he brought it from brother Yahusha from South Africa. You know. Yeah, this gospel shall preach in all the world. Right? You got brother in Australia, brother in Germany, brother in South Africa. You understand? We got brothers all over the world preaching this gospel. This good news is to you Israelites. Right? This is the good news. You understand? Alright. Let me get into this article. Let's lock it. All right, it's North Korea or Iran's lucky day. Big, he said, this big fall in U.S. missile defense would not be easy to fix. So it's not only gonna be North Korea and Iran lucky day. It can be the beast too, the beast which is NATO and the EU, right? It can be the bear lucky day too, which is Germany and Slovakia, which is Russia and Russia allies. You understand? It can be their lucky day too, right? And don't matter how they try to fix this missile defense system, it's not gonna work. Because the most sides who control these missiles, the most sides who build these missiles. So your missile defense system not gonna help. Not gonna help. Right? The most sides who build these missiles, right? Let me get a precept, because you people, you dummies out there, because you are retarded in the spirit. You are retarded in the spirit. You understand? The most sides who build these missiles, so they don't. You know, then got no man can build no missile defense system to stop these missiles the Mosai create, right? These missiles are the Mosai army. The Mosai see you open up his armory, right? So it's Yahweh Hashem Yahusha create these missiles. So these devil can build a missile defense system they want. It's not gonna work. America can be destroyed in 1 hour, thus said the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahusha, by Thurman nuclear missile. Right? Devils, you devils, finish. Right? This is Isaiah 54 and 16. He said, behold, I have created a smith. So the smith in the ancient time was a man that made sword and spear. A modern day smith is a scientist. In most eyes, who create these scientists. Right? You understand? Most eyes, who create these scientists. Let me get a quick precept. You know, these people out there don't give Yahweh Hashem Yahusha no praise and glory. That's why you're gonna destroy y'all. Right? When I said these people speaking to you, 2/3 of our people, you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indian, they love to talk about the immaculate concept, right? God could do anything. God don't need to bring it to a man. God could. Yeah, the Mosai, yes, y'all saying that the Mosai could do this thing, but when we tell y'all the Mosai created this missile, you understand? When you tell you the Mosai set up these governments, right? Y'all are bug out. You understand? Bug out. This is Job. This is Job 33 and 15 in a dream, in a vision of the night, when deep sleep falleth upon men, in slumbering upon the bed, then he opened the ears of men and sealed the instruction. So the Most High instruct we all are robots to Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai. We don't do nothing of our own. You understand? Most High control all things. All things. Why can this devil come in a microchip and play his God? Because when you retarded niggas take the microchip, he's gonna control y'all. You understand? Right? That is Isaiah 54 and 16. Behold, I have created the smith, which is the scientist today, that bloweth the coals in the fire, and that bringeth forth an instrument for his work. And I have created the waster to destroy. So what's the waster? The ICBM missile. The Most High created a missile to destroy. So there is no the missile defense system gonna stop these missiles from hitting America. America gonna be destroyed in 1 hour. Thus said the Lord Yahweh, Bashem, Yahweh Shai, Bashem, Rakakadash. You understand? Revelation 18 and 4. Right? It's there are small gaps in the radar coverage that allow the US military to detect and attempt to shoot down incoming North Korea and Iran ballistic missiles. So it's not Iran and North Korea alone gonna shoot. Are we gonna prove it through the scriptures? Not them alone gonna shoot. All these nations that bend the bow gonna shoot at America. The Most High gonna rain his anger on America. Right? Let me just go up. Right? Right. So all this thing about just North Korea. Just North Korea thing. No, it's not North Korea and Iran alone. No. That's not what the prophecy say. You understand? That's not what the prophecy say. Right? He said there are small gaps in the radar coverage that allow the US military to detect and attempt to shoot down incoming North Korea and Iran ballistic missiles. He said the Pentagon has way to plug in the plug in the gaps, but they are less than perfect. He said mainland America last ditch defense against a small scale ballistic missile attack by Iran or North Korea is 44 rocket of the ground based mid-course defense system or GMD that the US Army operate in Alaska and California. Right? That was going down. Right? You that was going down. He said Hawaii and some US territory are outside the sensor overlapping coverage and as a result are more vulnerable to attack. He said that the GMD rocket in Alaska and California require powerful radar to detect and track target and confirm in interception. In 2018, the Pentagon possessed two permanent or semi-permanent radar installation for ballistic missile defense, a huge fixed Cobra Dane radar in Alaska, a pair of smaller removable ANTPY slash two radar in Japan. Right? Right, he said a generation later in 2004, the U.S. Missile Defense Agency modified Cobra Dane to support the missile defense mission. U.S. Air Force Space Command also used the radar to monitor satellite on low Earth orbit. The military planned to spend 280 million upgrading and maintaining the A sensor through 2023. We hope and pray that Yahweh Bashim Yahweh should destroy this place before then. You understand? That this man made the ship mandatory this year and let the Mosai destroy this place. Right? You understand? The works, he said, the works sometimes require operator to switch it off according to the government accountability office, right? He said information that we so like information that we reviewed for a more recent two year period, August 2016 to July 2018, showed that Coverdane 2 year average for operational availability had declined to approximately 88%. He said below the 90% requirement the GAO reported in December 2018. Right? He said Air Force officials stated that the decline in the operational availability over the more recent 2 year period was due to a few instances where they need to take Coverdane offline for extended period for scheduled downtime. It's a regular operation and maintenance collaboration of instrument. It's a further, they know that when Coverdane is not operationally available, the reason is usually due to scheduled downtime. Right? Then all these missiles to shoot, all these defense systems gonna be torn off. They're gonna be torn off. They're not gonna even get a chance to turn them on. America finish, right? You soak our white people kingdom finish. And when America be destroyed, it's your power structure. They'll be destroyed. This is it for you devils, right? Esau, this is it for you. This is the end of your age. And most I give you a time that you can't pass, right? Your rulership was numbered. Right, you devil rulership was number, and this is the preparation for the destruction of the so-called white man rulership. Right, the both sides give you a time that you can pass, devil. All right, let me get that. This is Job 14:5. Seeing his days are determined. Who days? You devil, Esau. Your days are determined. Right, seeing his days are determined, the number of his months are with thee. Number of your months is with who? Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shai. Right? I can't see the days with the Mosai. It's only half a day you rule in Isa. Half a day is about 12 hours. You in power about what, over 500 years? Which is 12 hours with the Mosai. Come on. Your kingdom was numbered, but the children of Israel, our kingdom not gonna be numbered. We're gonna rule forever. We're not going back into no more captivity, right? It's Job 14:5. Seeing his days are determined, the number of his months are with thee. Thou hast appointed his bung that he cannot pass. So you devil can't pass. This is you devil destruction. You understand? This is you devil's destruction, right? You devil's gotta go. You devil's are the problem of the earth. What I'm talking about, why we having problem with the earth because of global warming, because of overpopulation. No, it's because of you Edomites. There's a problem with the earth. You so-called white people is the problem. And the most I y'all bashem, y'all should kill the cancer. With what? Fire. Move fire. Let's keep it on and say. Move fire, blazing fire. That's how the Most High is going to kill the cancer, right? And 2/3 of people are going to be destroyed too. They're going to be destroyed because of this part of the fucking cancer. They learn the way the cancer, and they've been a cancer. You understand? Right? It's an official also told us there was one instant of unscheduled downtime, part or system failure in that 2 year period, which require emergency maintenance on the radar. It's a mission control hardware. We also review Air Force data on a frequent of unscheduled downtime between August 2016 and July 2018, which showed that the Cobra Dane is able to contribute to its mission without unscheduled downtime 99.7% of the time. Right? He said a missile defense agency told the GAO it could mitigate coverage gap results resulting from Cobra Dane maintenance. Officials state that they do this by moving a transportable radar known as the Seabase X brand radar to specify location in the Pacific Ocean to provide additional tracking coverage of missile threat, GAO explained. Right? Alice is in vain because hey, America can be destroyed by Tormen nuclear missile. Right? So Alice is in vain. Right? It said about the 2.2 billion Seabase X band radar or SBX is an unreliable flap, according to the 2015 Los Angeles Times investigation. It said all through it can powerfully magnify distance object. It is field of vision is also narrow, that it would be of little use against what experts consider the likest attack, a stream of missile, right, into spears with decoys. You understand? So they're not gonna stop none of these missiles. You understand? Right? So they when the missile intersperse, they're not gonna stop none of that. Right? You understand? He said the SBX was supposed to be operational by 2005. They said in the newspaper continued. Instead, it spent most of the year mudballed at the Pearl Harbor, Hawaii. Right? It said the GAO confirmed that in theory SBX can supplement Cobra Dane, but in practice U.S. Northern Command can lose the ability to track some missile threat, right? It said trajectory if Cobra Dane is not available and the Seabase X brand radar is not deployed. As a major permanent gap filter, the Missile Defense Agency is building the new long-range discrimination radar at Clear Air Force Station, Alaska, new sensor, which essentially duplicates Cobra Dane capability, could begin operation in the late 2020 or 2021. Right, so Alice, hey, y'all bashing me, I wish I'm gonna bring this place down. This place going down, it already set, right? We see Russia digging up the base in Venezuela and Cuba. Way boy, right in the whole backyard. So the Mosai laying a trap. The Most High laying a trap for these motherfuckers, right? And this is what the Most High say. Let me get a precept. The Most High see lay up. He set up an ambush, you fucking devils, right? Hey, Yahweh Hashem Yahusha is a man of war. Let me get that, right? He's the Lord of war. He's the God of war. He's the Father of war. You understand? This is Exodus chapter 50, verse 3. The Lord is a man of war. The Lord Yahweh is his name. Yeah, he's a man of war. He's a man of war. He's who mustered the host of the battle. You understand? Yeah, this is all I'm just thinking of this because these missile defense, all this fancy war, all this fancy range and not gonna fucking work, right? Not gonna work. These arrow not gonna miss. These arrow not gonna miss. You understand? So the Most High is a man of war. It's not gonna miss. Alright? I said, well, oh yeah, let me get the Most High set up that bush with these devil. Right? Yeah, the Most High set up that bush. Right? So these missiles not gonna miss. Right? Right? Not gonna miss. Hey, shalom to the brother. Israel for kind of Zara the kind, but Yah Bashim, Yah Shai Bashim, Rakadash, Rakadam. Right? The brother posts about Isaiah 42 and 9. Behold, the former things are come, the past are new things. Do I declare before the spring forth, I tell you of them. Can you understand? Yeah, the Most High said the former things. Israel went into captivity by fierce slaveship. Talking about the flood, you understand, the new things. What's the new things? America gonna be destroyed by Thurman nuclear missile, right? This devil gonna bring a mark, which is the RFID microchip. These are some of the new things, right? You understand? And right, the brother pulls up Israel for Kanazar, the brother Yahweh from South Africa, Obadiah 1:7, all the men of thy confederacy have brought thee even to the border. The men that were at peace with thee have deceived thee. Yeah, these men were at peace with thee. NATO, right? The beast was at peace with thee. And they deceive you. Because they're going to shoot fucking missile at you. You understand? And prevail against thee. They that eat thy bread have laid a wound under thee. Right? These people we aid, they give millions of dollars, you aid them. You understand? They deceive you. They eat your bread and they deceive you. Right? They lay a womb under thee. And none understand. He said, and there is none understanding. You understand? Right? The brother pulls up Revelation 18 and 21. And the mighty angel took up his stone. And the mighty angel is Yahusha. Right? Took up his stone like a great millstone. And Yahusha is that great millstone. Right? And cast it into the sea, saying, thus with violence shall that great city Babylon be thrown down. And what's the violence gonna make it throw down? The ICBM missiles, right? And shall be found no more at all. You understand? So they're going down, right? So it's not only North Korea and Iran gonna shoot missiles. It's all these nations that bend the bow, right? He is the Lord of hosts. Can he's the Lord of war. Right, the Lord of armies. Oh, go back to our army. He's the Lord of army. The angel is part of the Most High army. The 144 elect men is the Most High army. And this ICBM missile is the Most High army. You understand? Let me start from, Jeremiah 50 verse 22, a song of battle is in the land and a great destruction. How is the hammer of the old earth cut asunder and broken? How is Babylon become a desolation among the nation? So America is the hammer of the whole earth. America is the one who go around for the sanction everybody. Policing, Salakia. Hey, Salakia. Hey, once I say we can speak in sound really. Right, policing the earth, you understand, right? It's right, he said, 124, I have laid a snare for thee. So, the Most High lay a snare for you. A snare is a trap, right? It's a trap. So, this article, you deceiving people, this article talking was only North Korea and Iran. No, it's not only North Korea and Iran. The scripture can tell you who, right. This is Jeremiah 50:24. I have laid a snare for thee, and thou art also taken, O Babylon, which is America, and thou wast not aware. Thou art found and also caught. because thou hast strived against the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. Yeah, you devil strive against the Lord. The very most I say, y'all oppose. You devil oppose all the way Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. That's why the most I call y'all Satan, because y'all are the adversary. Right? You so come and pull out the devil that the Bible speak of. You understand? You Edomites. You understand? You Edomites. Right? The seed of Esau. Alright? This is the end of your age. This is the end of your aeon. This is the end of your rulership. What we see right now is Genesis 25 and 26. Jacob hand held for us the heel of Esau. We pulling you devils down through the spirit of power, Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, Hashem Raka Kodash. Alright? So you strive against Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. So you gotta pay. You devils gotta pay. You understand? Devils gotta pay. Verse 25. The Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai had opened his armory. Woo! What's the most high armory? These missiles. That's why I see China testing missile, Russia testing the missile, North Korea testing the missile. It's the most high testing out the missile to make sure everything in order. As you say in the island, everything calm for set. Everything safe, like Selassie briefcase. This is the kind of slang we use in the island. Right? So the most high testing out is missile. And make sure everything in perfect order. Right? This is Jeremiah 15:25. The Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai had opened his armory and had brought forth the weapon of his indignation. So this missile is the weapon of the Most High righteous anger. For are you dumb Christian, like to say, oh, God is love. God is love. Yeah, you are so terrible. You hate and you get angry. Right? Yeah. Don't put Yahweh Hashem Yahushai in no box. Yes, he's love. He hate, and he also get hungry, and he kill. Right? Jeremiah 15:25. The Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai opened his armory, and had brought forth the weapon of his indignation. For this is the works of the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, power of hosts, mean the Lord of army. In the land of the Chaldeans, the land of Chaldeans is America. The America is spiritual Chaldean. You understand? Right? Which is America. You understand? Verse 26. He said, come against her from the utmost border. Open her storehouse. Cast her up as heap and destroy her utterly. Let nothing of her be left. Raise again. So you are defense missile defense system, your TAT system. These things not gonna work. It's not gonna work. This is prophecy. Prophecy. Right? This is Jeremiah 15:26. Come against her from the utmost border. Open her storehouse. Cast her up as heap and destroy her utterly. Let nothing of her left. Slay all her bullocks. Let them go down to the slaughter. Woe unto them, for the day is come, the time of their visitation. Woe unto you, Esau, your time is come, and the time of your visitation. Kalalal Yahweh Bashem Yahushai Bashem Rakakadash. Hey, we right now we rejoicing. Rejoice ye heaven and ye earth. Woe to the inhabitant of the earth and the sea, for the devil is come them unto you. The heavens rejoicing, the elect rejoicing. Right? We rejoicing. Right? We see our enemy. We get ready to be destroyed. Get ready to go into slavery. And after 1,000 years of slavery, we're gonna burn you devils up. Right? Obadiah 1:18. Prophecy. Prophecy. It was prophecy. It was prophesied that we're gonna go into slavery. It was prophesied that we're gonna serve you for a period of time. You understand? And it did happen. It did happen. So now prophecy say that you're gonna be destroyed by thermonuclear missile. You rock Chase Rockefeller, DuPont, Goldman Sachs. We're going to come and get you out of the rocks, out of your space shuttle, and under the sea. And we're going to put you all in chain. You understand? It is prophecy. This is God. Prophecy. Right? See, so this is, read back again. This is a beautiful precept, everybody. This is a beautiful precept. Read back again. This is Jeremiah 50:27. It says, slay all her bullocks. Let none go down to the, he said, let them go down to the slaughter. Woe, destruction unto them for their day is come. The time of their visitation. And you're going to be visited by plagues. You're going to be visited by missile. You're going to be visited by race war. You're going to be visited by these nations invading America. You're going to be visited by the Lord Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahushai. The terror, the real terrorists. You're going to be visited by the omnipotent power, Lord of Lord and the King of King. Yahushai, see, now going to meet you, devil, as a man. You can come back to this full angelic power, full force. Verse 28, the voice of them that flee and escape out of the land of Babylon to declare in Zion the revenge of the Lord Yahweh Bahashem Yahushai of power, the revenge of his temple, the revenge of his temple. You never enslaved the prince of the power. The prince of the powers, you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indians, you confusion of faces that scatter among the heathen. You are the prince of power. You devils touch the prince of power. You devils put your hand on the apple of the Most High eye. You devils violate. The scripture say, jealousy is the rage of a man. The Most High see is a jealous power. And the Most High see likening the daughter of Zion to a delicate and comely woman. We are married to the Most High through a covenant. And you touch the Most High woman. So the scripture said, jealousy is a rage of a man. In that day he shall not spare. So you devils finish. You understand? You devils finish. Right? This is verse 29. He said, call together the archer against Babylon. Who's the archer? These nations that got ICBM missile. Call together the archer against Babylon. All he that bend the bow. All he that bend the bow. All these nations have nuclear missiles. The Most High call them to war. To shoot the missile at you. So your defense missile defense system not gonna work. Not gonna work. You understand? That's in vain. Right? Call together the archer against Babylon, all he that bend the bow. Camp against it round and about. Let none therefore escape. The Most High said, camp against it round and about. So America gonna be ambushed. That's why I tell you the top, the Most High see and lay a snare for thee. America gonna be ambushed from the north, from the east, from the west, and from the south. They're gonna be ambushed. Right? Call together the archer against Babylon, all he that bend the bow. Camp against it wrong and about. Camp against it wrong and about from the east, from the west, from the north, and from the south. Right? He said, let none therefore escape. Recompense her according to her works. So let none escape. So none of these missiles are not going to escape. None of these missiles are not going to escape. Let me get a quick precept. None of these missiles are not going to miss. Right? Not going to miss. Right now, I excited right now. Okay? Our enemy going down. Going down. Right. This is Second Ezra chapter 16. Second Ezra chapter 16. This is a beautiful chapter. Let me start from 7. He said, may one turn again the arrow that is shoot of a strong archer. Jump to verse 13. For strong is his right hand that bendeth the bow, his arrow that he shoot are sharp and shall not miss when they begin to be shot into the end of the world. And there's an ICBM missile, right? If you look at the screen, you can see it looks like an arrow, right? So they're not going to miss, right? This is back in Jeremiah 15:29. It said, call together the archer against Babylon, all ye that bend the bow. Camp against it, bring on a bow. Let none therefore escape. Recompense her according to her works, according to all that she had done. So all the wickedness you Edomites do, right? You Edomites, you see that Esau, right? All the wickedness you do, hear the Most High say? The Most High said, do unto her, right? So like he said, recompense her according to her works, according to all that she had done, do unto her, right? So all the wickedness you do, bomb people, go into the invade the country, destroy them. It's the same thing that happened in the land of America. It's the same thing that happened to you Edomites. You're going to be destroyed, and you're going to be put in chain, and you're going into slavery. Isaiah 13 and 10. He that leads the captivity shall go into captivity. He that killed with the sword must be killed with the sword. Here is the patience and the faith of the saints. And we be patient and we waiting for Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. Come and revenge us. Revenge is heritage, which is you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indian, and confusion of faces, Israelites that scattered among these heathens. Right? So the Most High said, recompense her according to her work, according to all that she had done, do unto her, for she had been proud against the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, against the Holy One of Israel. So you Edomites, Yahweh was being proud against Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. And there's a violation. That is a violation. So you devils gotta pay. You devils gotta pay with your blood and with your sweat. Gotta pay. Right? See, brother Israel, folk, and Azar, brother Yahusab, Proverbs 14 and 19. The way of the wicked is darkness, as that darkness can. The way of the wicked is as the way of the wicked is as darkness. They know not at what they stumble. There's a yapper precept, my brother. There's a yapper precept. You understand? Read this again. This is Proverbs 4 and 19. The way of the wicked is as darkness. So we keep telling you Israelites, stop following the so-called white man. The so-called white man's a fool. Job said they are children of fools. They are base men. They are fools. Stop eating from the tree of death. The way of them is darkness. Because these motherfuckers think they're not going to be destroyed. They think they're not going to be taken to power. See, these top elites, right? Rockstar Rockefeller, they're preparing to fight our Lord and Savior Yahweh Shai. Why didn't they weaponize in space? These people are fools. How are you going to fight against your creator? The Yahweh Shai is who creates you devils. Yahweh Shai is who gives you devilish power, this technology. That's why we exhort you, is like, don't follow these idiots. The so-called white man's a fool. Alright, so there's a yapper precept, my brother. There's a yapper precept. Proverbs chapter 14, verse 19. The way of the wicked is as darkness. They know not at what they stumble. Isaiah 13 and 5. He said, they come from a far country. Who they come from a far country? The ICBM missile, they come from a far country. Russia is a far country. China is a far country. Iran is a far country. India is a far country. North Korea is a far country. Right? The EU, which is the beast. These missiles coming from Germany, France, Italy, England. Right? They're going to shoot missiles at America. It is called prophecy. The Most High said, none of his words shall go void, but it shall accomplish everything that the Most High please. Right? Isaiah 13 and 5, they come from a far country, from the end of heaven. Even the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, and the weapon of his indignation, meaning the weapon of his righteous anger. What's the weapon of the Most High righteous anger? Those ICBM missiles. Right? He said, to destroy the whole land. To destroy the whole land, which is the missile that do that. America gonna be destroyed in 1 hour. Right? America gonna be destroyed in 1 hour. Right? Back in Jeremiah 15 and 30, he said, therefore shall their young men fall in the street, and all our men of war shall be cut off in that day, said the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. Now you Israelites who join the military, who join the so-called white man military, y'all gonna die. Because y'all are a bunch of idiots. Y'all are foolish. Right? Y'all gonna die. Are you Israelite men and Israelite women who in the military? Y'all gonna die. You understand? Right? You understand? Jeremiah 15:21, behold, I am against thee, O thou most proud. The most I see against you, you Edomites. O thou most proud. You understand? All the wickedness that you did on the face of the earth, being proud against the most high, you understand? Do it, you know, issuing out, birth certificate for, you could go and change your gender, right? You could align with beasts, right? You could be a transgender. You could be a transgender man, a transgender woman, right? You're teaching kids in school how to be transgender, how to feel free to be, or if it's a boy, it could be a girl, if you like be a girl, if you like be a girl, if you like be a boy, your chemtrail in the air, mercury in your vaccine, you're destroying the water with fluoride. All this wickedness you devil do, you enslave the children of Israel. You gotta pay for all this wickedness. You devils gotta pay for all this wickedness. Right? So we have no mercy. We have no mercy on you, devil. We don't care about you people's emotions. Right? Because right now, Yahweh Hashem, Yahushai, angry. We don't care about you people's emotions. All you come up here with your emotion, you're going to be destroyed too. You're going to be destroyed. You understand? Right? So this is Jeremiah 15:21. Behold, I'm against thee, O thou most proud. Right, which is you Edomites, right, you so-called white people, right? He said the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, power of hosts, for the day is come, and the time that I will visit thee. Hey, your day come, the most I visiting you, devil. That's why you see Democrat and the Republican, they going at it. The Democrats are not signing no bill to fund no wall. Trump say not open up government until he gets his money. We seen in Europe, we're going down in France, we're going down in Belgium, we're going down in Germany. We seen you so-called white people kingdom crumbling. The scripture say, if Satan rise up against himself, how shall his kingdom stand? You understand? How shall his house stand? There is division among you Edomites. You Edomites fighting for the wealth, you're fighting for the power. The scripture say y'all have more than your heart could wish. And y'all can't divide it. Y'all can't even divide the wealth equally. So y'all being destroyed from within. The economy in a bubble. Right? It's 184 trillion. And there's not even interest. Because these devil lend money on usury, which is another violation. You understand? So this whole economy in a bubble. And this economy will collapse. Because the mark of the beast, which is the year of Karakma, which is the RFID microchip, it will become mandatory. And all you Israelites, you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, you take the chip, y'all gonna be destroyed. Y'all gonna be burned in that fire. So we don't care about you people's emotion. Your emotion gonna get you killed. We deal with facts. We deal with truth. You understand? That's what we deal with. So fuck you and your emotion. Right? Nobody didn't care when our ancestors were being beaten, raped, and murdered. Right? Nobody didn't care about that. Everybody want to come and speak shit now. No. This is where it's got revenge. Right? This is where it's got revenge. Right? Tupac said revenge is the next thing to get in what? You know the rest, right? You understand? So Jeremiah 15, 31, behold, I am against thee, O thou most proud, said the Lord Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh power of hosts, for thy day is come, and the time will I visit and the time that I will visit thee, and thou, O most proud, shall stumble and fall, and none shall rise him up, and I will kindle a fire in the city, and what can cause a fire? Them ICBM missiles can cause a fire. Right? You Babylonians gonna burn. Right? Y'all gonna burn. Y'all gonna most gonna hold your spirit. Most gonna keep your spirit in your good egg. So y'all gonna feel the fire. Y'all gonna be screaming. Most gonna hold your spirit within inside y'all. Right? This is Jeremiah 15:32. And he said, and the most proud shall stumble and fall, and none shall rise him up. And I will kindle a fire in his cities, and it shall devour all wrong about him. You understand? All wrong about him. Right? And this is what's going to happen to you, devil. Right? We have no pity on you, devil. Right? We have no pity on you, devil. You devil's got to go. Right? You devil's got to go. Right? This is Revelation. Right? This is Revelation chapter 17. Right? Verse, Revelation chapter 17. He said, and the 10 horn which thou sawest upon the beast. 10 horn is that represent well, 10 king, which is the beast, is the EU, right? NATO and the EU, right? He said, and the 10 horn which thou sawest upon the beast, thee shall hear the whore. Who's the whore? The whore is America. The whore that sits on the beast is America. The beast is the power, the power structure, which is military, right? Which is NATO, the EU, right? They're gonna hate the whore. These European nations and alongside NATO, which Canada's part of NATO, they're gonna hate America. The things that America doing, putting sanction on Canada, putting sanction these EU nations. Tell them they don't pull out of the deal with Iran. They put sanction on them. All this tariff war. They're gonna hate the whore because America fucking with people money. Well, you people wanna come and talk all kind of shit. You zombies. You people are zombies. You are retarded. You people don't have a clue what's going on out here. But when all hell break loose, these same men that y'all call madmen. These men y'all gonna run to for answers, but we can tell y'all have a nice day. Beat it. Yeah, beat it. God, when we were speaking, y'all was scoffing. Right? We don't care what y'all emotions. Right? We care about the planet Earth. And we want the Earth to go back into the way it was as a paradise. So we can live free. When we get rid of the cancer, which is you Edomites. Right? So we concern the state of the earth in. You motherfuckers don't concern the state of the earth in. Right? So this is our Revelation chapter 17, verse 16. He said, the 10 horn which thou sawest upon the beast, with the 10 horn represent the EU and the NATO, right? These shall hear the whore is America, and shall make her desolate and naked, and shall eat her flesh and burn her with fire. So how are they gonna burn shit with fire? With the ICBM missile. So America ally is gonna shoot missile at America. So this missile defense system not gonna help you Babylonians. America not gonna be great again. America gonna be the biggest desert on the face of the planet. And the only desert creature gonna live there. So America not gonna be great again. So get a shit out of your head. Not gonna be great. Most I give it a time to rule and a time to be destroyed. And you cannot pass that bomb. This is Isaiah. This is Isaiah. That's right. That's right, brother Yahusab. That's right. This is Isaiah chapter 30, verse 16. Their children also shall be dashed into pieces before their eyes. Their house shall be spoiled and their wife ravished. And this is going to happen when this nation invade America. Are you Babylonians? Even out of these islands, everywhere you Israelite be, this coming. Are you Edomites? Are you Elamites? Are you Moabites? Are you Ammonites? Are you Hamites? Right? Y'all gonna feel it. Right? Verse 17, behold, I will stir up the Medes against them. Who's the Medes? The Medes is the Russians. Right? The Medes is the Russians. They dwell in the land of Medes today. They are the Russians. Right? And against them, who them? Against America. Right? Which shall not regard silver, and as for gold, they shall not delight in it. So you can't bribe Russia. You can't go into Russia and overthrow the government and set up puppet government. Can't do that. Because it's called prophecy. Yahweh Bashem Yahushai control all things. Right? And you so-called people are deceived because you pray to Satan, and Satan is a double agent. Satan work with Yahweh Bashem Yahushai. Satan will report everything back to Yahweh Bashem Yahushai. What you devils doing? The angel reported to Yahweh Bashem Yahushai. What you devils doing? The men in the Lord on the highways and byways doing this video vessel. We cry out to Yahweh Bashem Yahushai, telling our father, what you motherfuckers doing? So in the mouth of two and three witness, every word shall be established. Right? It's Isaiah 3:17. Behold, I will stir up the means against them, which shall not regard silver, and as for gold, they shall not delight in it. Their bows also shall dash the young men to pieces. What's the bows? The bows is the arrow, which is the ICBM missile. Right? He said, their bows also shall dash the young men to pieces, and they shall have no pity on the fruit of the womb. Their eyes shall not spare children. So you people think the Most High playing. Are you scoffers? Yeah, I believe the Most High playing. Right? Right? And it's a beautiful thing what Donald Trump do. Close the government down. And the end of January into February, the money they have to support food stamp gonna run out. And 38 million of you Babylonian who depend on food stamp gonna be out of food. If this thing continue, if this shutdown past February, 38 million you Babylonian gonna be out of food. So are you scoffers who being proud? Ah, y'all gonna run a thingy chip. And the Most I can get y'all. The Most I got y'all in a trick bag. The Most I got you scoffers in a trick bag. Y'all will take the chip. And he can get y'all, he can burn y'all up. Right? Isaiah 13:19. And Babylon, the glory of kingdoms. Who's the glory of kingdoms? America. They are the glory of kingdoms. Right? Babylon is the glory of kingdoms. Babylon means confusion. America's confusion. America's total confusion. They got men think there's women, they got women think there's men. This one is Islam, this one is Christian, this one is Baptist, this one is a whole heap of devil worship. Right? It's confusion. Right? The great melting pot. Right? He said, and Babylon, the glory of kingdoms, the beauty of the Chaldeans, excellency, shall be as when Yahweh overthrew Sodom and Gomorrah. And this is going to happen to America. Right? That's what's going to happen to America. You understand? See, brother put up a beautiful precept, Zephaniah 1 and 18. Neither their silver nor their gold shall be able to deliver them in the day of the Lord Yahweh Bashem Yahushai wrath. Can. So the gold and the silver not going to deliver them. He said, but the whole land shall be devoured by the fire of his jealousy. For he shall make a speedy resident of all them that dwell in the land. So the Most High is going to burn America to the ground. And we need America to burn to the ground because fire is a purifying agent. This fire is going to cleanse the atmosphere. It's going to cleanse all the water. It's going to cleanse back everything. This devil defile the old fucking place. This devil defile the land. And you people want to come and talk shit. Right? As the brother say, you have the ceiling, you have destruction more. Right? Isaiah 13 and 20. It shall never be inhabited, neither shall it be dwelling from generation to generation. Neither shall the Arabian pitch tent there, neither shall the shepherd make their fold there, but wild beasts of the desert shall lie there, and the house shall be full of dull creature, and all shall dwell there, and stray shall dance there. You understand? So America gonna be a big, biggest desert on the face of the planet, right? America gonna be destroyed. Just said the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, they're gonna be destroyed. So we don't care what you, we don't care what you people are talking about. We don't care about that. We rejoicing because we see our enemy going down. Right? This is Jeremiah 51:11. He said, make bright the arrow, gather the shield. The Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai had rise up the spirit of the kings of the Medes. Yeah, the Most High rise them up. This is why Russia flexing the muscle. Iran flexing the muscle, India flexing the muscle because the Persian and the Medes back in reincarnation, they flexing the muscle, and they got Ethiopia with them, they got Libya with them, they got Turkey with them, which is Gomar, China gonna be with them, North Korea gonna be with them, right? They got Venezuela as an ally, they got Cuba as an ally. Right, and they're using Venezuela backdoor, and they're using Cuba backdoor, and they're gonna invade America. They're gonna invade America, right? So you scoffers continue talking your shit, right? You continue talking your shit. Jeremiah 51:11, make bright the arrow, gather the shield. The Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahweh shall rise up the spirit of the kings of the Medes. For his devices against Babylon to destroy it. So the Most High devices against Babylon to destroy it. So your missile defense system not gonna work. You understand? Not gonna work. Right? He said, to destroy it because it's the vengeance of the Lord, the vengeance of his temple. Yes, the vengeance of the Most High temple. And who's the Most High temple? You so-called Negroes, Latins, and Native American Indian. Right, the Most High gonna revenge for our enemy too. He gonna burn our enemies up. He gonna put our enemies in slavery. What it do to us? You Israelite should be happy for this. You should be happy that you get your revenge on your enemy. You understand? You should be praising and glorifying the name of Yahweh Hashem Yahushai every single day of your life. For seeing your enemy falling right before your eyes. You understand? You should be praying for that. For these dumbfather, these wicked motherfuckers. Right? Because all these nations hate us. You understand? All these nations hate us. Right? You understand? Verse 12. Set up a standard upon the wall of Babylon. Make the watch strong. Set up the watchmen. Prepare an ambush. So the Most High prepare an ambush to you Babylonians. Which is you so-called Americans. The Most High prepare an ambush. Let me tell you Israelites, you so-called Negroes, Latins, and Native American Indians. Get right. You are the prince of the power. This gospel is to you. This good news is to you. Salvation is to you. We are about to rule the entire planet Earth forever. When our Lord and Savior Yahweh shall return, who the world is going to call Jesus. So get right. Are you Israel that dwell in the four corners? You are get right. Listen to the men that Yahweh Hashem Yahushua set up because he prayed for the ones that who gonna listen to them. He prayed for y'all. He prayed for the one Torah who gonna listen to the men that he set up. Right? A matter of fact, let me get that. I don't want to drop off topic, you know. But you Babylonians gonna feel it. Right? You Babylonians gonna feel it, right? Yeah, I wish I pray for y'all, right? For you one Torah, who gonna listen to the men, the Lord, right? And take heed, right? This is John 17 and verse 19. And for their sake, I sanctify myself, that they also might be sanctified through thy truth. Neither pray I for these alone, which is these, the 144,000, right? The covenants, right? He said, neither pray I for these alone, but for them also which shall believe on me through their word. So the one you Israel to believe on the apostles and the elders of GMS, and the sincere brothers of Christ, the globe who teaching the truth, the true gospel, right? Because I got brothers like DTA, Manavilla, and this brother from Baltimore, the Israelite branch of Baltimore. There's some beautiful young brothers. You understand? You watch them brothers' video. You understand? And they got other brothers out there who teaching the true gospel. You understand? Yahweh Shai said, once you believe on these men that I sent, Yahweh Shai pray for y'all. So get right. Get right. Stop following these heathens. These heathens hate you. Stop following them. This is your salvation. This is the revenge, the most high revenge on us. This is what the scripture says, revenge, leave revenge to the roughly paraphrasing, leave revenge to the most high. You understand? The most high gonna take revenge on our enemy. Right? So the most high pray for you, you believers, who are Israelites. Who are Israelites, you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indians, and you confusion of faith Israel that scattered among these heathen. Take heed. This good news is to you. This destruction is not for you. This destruction is our enemy. Because two-thirds of people can be cut off and die because they are a bunch of niggers. Right? This is 2 Thessalonians chapter 1, verse 6. Sin is a righteous thing with the power of Yahweh to recompense tribulation to them that trouble you. So all you that trouble us, y'all gotta pay for that. You understand? Y'all gotta pay. Right? So back in Jeremiah 51, verse 12, he says, set up a standard upon the wall of Babylon, made the watch strong, set up the watchman, prepare an ambush. For the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahusha had both devised and done that which he speak against the inhabitants of Babylon. So the Mosai set up an ambush. Right? America gonna be ambush. America gonna be invaded. Let me get a precept. Right? America gonna be invaded. Right? Yeah, I think this is a joke. This ain't no joke. Right? This ain't no joke. This is Ezekiel 38 and 1. He said, and the word of the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahshua came unto me, saying, son of man, set thy face against God, the land of Magog, and the chief prince of Meshach and Tubal, and prophesied against him. And these people today are the so-called Russian, because they dwell in the land of Gog and Magog. Right? You understand? So these Russians gonna die too. You are Edomites too. You're gonna be destroyed too. But the Most High using Edomites to destroy Edomites. If a house divided against itself, how shall a house stand? If you Edomites fight against yourself, how y'all gonna stand? Y'all are a bunch of idiots. Y'all are a bunch of fools. That's who Edomites is. Y'all are basemen, cave dweller, Caucasian man, cave dweller. This is who y'all is, right? Verse 3, and say, thus said the Lord, power, behold, I am against thee, O Gog, chief prince of Meshach and Tubal, and I will turn thee back and put hooks into thy jaw, put them back in the spirit of the Soviet Union spirit. That's why we see recently Russia, Azerbaijan, Turkmenistan, Iran, Who else? It's five of them, right? It's five of them, right? Sign a deal to divide the Caspian, sign a deal to divide the Caspian Sea, right? And this is Soviet Union right there again. You understand? Right? So the most I see, you can put hooks in the jar and turn them back, right? Put them back in the Soviet Union mindset, right? You understand? So this thing, this battle set, right? This battle set. So that's why we're telling you, Israel, get yourself right. Right? Come out to the mindset of being a Babylonian. Get yourself right. Right? You understand? Get yourself right. Right? So that happened sometime last year. I can't remember exact date, but that happened sometime last year when the Soviet Union come together. And to divide the Caspian Sea, I know it was Russia, Azerbaijan, Turkmenistan, and Kazakhstan, and Iran is with them. You understand? right? So the Most High said, Ezekiel 38 and 4, and I will turn thee back and put hooks into thy jaw, and I will bring thee forth, and all thine army, horses and horsemen, all of them clothed with all sort of armor, even a great company with buckler and shield, all of them handling sword, ICBM missile, all of them handling ICBM missile. Here who? Persian, right? Which Persian go back to Iraq, Iran, right? Iran and India, they are the Persian, right? Persian, Ethiopia, Libya. They went and destroyed Mugabe. It's Mugabe, the president for Libya. What's his name? Gaddafi. They went and overthrew Gaddafi. Right? So Libya can get a revenge. You understand? This is prophecy. Right? He said Persia, Ethiopia, Libya, and with them, all of them with shield and helmet, Gomar, which is Turkey, and all his bands, the house of Tomagar and the North Quarter, all of his band, and many people with thee, be thou prepared and prepare for thyself and all thy company that are assembled unto thee, and be thou a guard unto them. That's why I see Russia protecting Syria, Russia defending Iran. You understand? Russia now in Libya helping them. You understand? Russia set up the base in Cuba and in Venezuela, because prophecy, the Most High give Russia a commandment, which is the means, you know, command, be thou a guard unto them. This is prophecy. This is prophecy. The Most High control these kings, right? You understand? Hey, Shalom to Bam Yom Yan. Shalom Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Bashem Rakota Dash. Can you, brother? Israel folk, as I said, even the cave Esau stole them. They belong to the Khan, the Horites. Khan, yeah, this man is the apostle is called this man a culture voucher. You Edomites are a culture voucher. You understand, right? This who you is. Everybody, culture, nationality, this fucking devil steal. Right. Understand? Culture voucher. This is let me get a quick piece of day. This is Proverbs 21. Proverbs 21, verse 1. He said, the king's heart, which is the king's mind. The word heart is love, which is mind, right? The king's Putin, Donald Trump, Theresa May, Emmanuel Macron, you name them, right? The king's heart is in the hands of the Lord Yahweh as a river of water. He turneth its, what's it? He said, whithersoever he will. So the Most High control what they put in mind. Right? So the Most High said, be thou a guard unto them. Ezekiel 38 and 8. He said, after many days thou shalt be visited. In the latter year thou shalt come up into the land that is brought back from the sword, and is gathered out of many people against the mountain of Israel, which have been always waste, but it is brought forth out of the nation, and they shall dwell safely, all of them. Thou shalt ascend and come like a storm. Thou shalt be like a cloud that covereth the land, thou and all thy bands, and many people with thee, says a great multitude. Verse 10, Thou said the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahshem power, it shall also come to pass that at the same time shall things come into thy mind, and thou shalt think an evil thought, and thou shalt say, I will go up to the land of the unwalled village. What's the land of the unwalled village? AKA America. Donald Trump wants to build a wall. That is the land of the unwalled village. They're gonna invade America. These nations gonna invade America, and they're gonna slay you, Babylonian. They're gonna destroy you, Babylonian. They're gonna invade America before the missiles hit. Right? You Babylonian is gonna be slain. Right? Because what the Most High say he can remove far from the Northern Army. America got a military all over the place. They have over 800 base, which is garrison out there. And that, and right now they're in seventh country. Right now America is seventh country fighting war. So the Most High removed it, removed the Northern Army. So they're gonna be invaded very easy. You gotta chop it. So-called white man is a fool. Right? You got your military outside. You're gonna be invaded easy. Right? Right now the fighting war in Afghanistan, the fighting war in Iraq, Syria, Lebanon, Yemen, Somalia, Libya, and Niger. These people are a bunch of idiots. Right? Ezekiel 38 and 10. Thus said the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahshua Power, it shall also come to pass that at the same time shall things come into thy mind, that the Most I can put into the mind, hey, time, go up and invade the place. And thou shalt think an evil thought, and thou shalt say, I will go up to the land of unwalled village, I will go to them that are at rest. Yeah, you Americans at rest. You at rest. No bomber flying over by you. You got ducking from no bomber now. You at rest. Right? He said, go to them that are at rest, that dwell safely. All of them dwelling without walls. You are dwelling without walls. You understand? And having neither bars nor gate to take a spoil and to take a prey, to turn thy hand upon the desolate place that are now inhabited, and upon the people that are gathered out of many nations. All the nations dwell in America. This is prophecy. This is prophecy. To take a spoil and to take a prey, to turn thy hands upon the desolate place that are now inhabited, and upon the people that are gathered out of the nation, which have gotten cattle and goods, that dwell in the midst of the land. You understand? And this is what's going to happen to you fucking devils. Right? You understand? This is what's going to happen to you devils. Right? So let me go back to Jeremiah 51. Jeremiah 51 and 11. No, Jeremiah 51 and 12. Set up a standard upon the wall of Babylon, which is America. Make the watch strong. Set up a watchman. Prepare an ambush, for the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahusha has both devised and done that which he speak against the inhabitants of Babylon. O thou that dwellest upon many water, what is water represent nations. Right? Abundant in treasure, thine end is come, and the measure of thy covetousness. Thy end is come, and the measure of thy covetousness. Right? See, brother Banyamyan put up a beautiful piece of the Isaiah 47 and 1. He said, come and sit, come down and sit in the dust, O virgin daughter of Babylon. Why the Most High call America O virgin daughter of Babylon? Because it was never invaded, it was never defeated. Like a virgin, a woman who's a virgin, she was never touched. Like a virgin touched for the very first time. Right, so America is the virgin daughter of Babylon. It was never defeated or never invaded. But America gonna be raped. America gonna be raped. All these nations gonna come and take it by violence. America gonna be raped. Right? It's like Isaiah 47 and 1. It said, come down and sit in the dust, O virgin daughter of Babylon. Sit on the ground. There is no throne, O daughter of the Chaldeans. For thou shalt be no more called tender and delicate. Yeah. Can you have a precept back to water? Right? Have a cook 2 and 5. Yeah. Also because he transgressed by wine, he's a proud man. Need to keep it at home. But we transgress by wine, democracy. He can only place forcing democracy on these people. Right? He said, who enlarges his desires hell and is as death. So hell do not full. You could bury the 7 billion people on the face of the planet and hell not gonna be full. Hell will go back to the word Shahol, which is grave. So this so-called white man, they have more than a heart could wish, but they're never satisfied. You understand? They have an appetite like hell, they're never satisfied. right? So he's speaking about the so-called white man, right? He said, who enlarges his desire as hell and is as death. So anywhere this man go, is death. He cast death and destruction anywhere he go. And cannot be satisfied, but gather unto him all, but gather unto him all nations and keep it unto him all people. Yeah, you understand? That's why I read back Jeremiah 51 and 13. O thou that dwellest upon many water, yeah, all these people that dwell in America, and America is a great melting pot, right? Abundant in treasure, thine end is come, and the measure of thy covetousness. The Lord Yahweh Hashem, Yahshua Bohos, had sworn by himself, saying, surely I will fill thee with men, and will as with caterpillar, and they shall lift up a shout against thee. He had made the earth by his power. He had established the world by his wisdom, and had stretched out the heaven by his understanding. You understand? So you devil's going down, right? You devil's going down. Right? We have no pity for you devils. Right? Let me get one more close and close out this lesson. Alright? We have no pity. But see, brother, I was having to post something earlier. Let me get it. Yeah, this is Ecclesiastes chapter 25, verse 7. Well, this is a beautiful precept. Ecclesiastes 25 and 7. It says, there be nine things which I have judged in my heart to be happy, and the ten I will utter with my tongue. A man that had joy over his children. We're gonna have joy over our children in the kingdom of heaven. And he that liveth to see the fall of his enemy. Hey, we see the fall of our enemy. That's why we rejoice in, right? This is Revelation 18 and 5. It said, for our sins have reached unto heaven, and Yahweh remember our iniquity. And this is you devil, right? The daughter of Edom, your sins are reached to the heaven, and the Most High remember your iniquity, right? You so-called white people, O daughter of Edom, right? He said, reward her even as she reward you, and double unto her double according to her works in the cup of her, in the cup which she had filled to her double. The cup is slavery. Hey, you treat us in slavery. You rape more than rob us. You rob us of our heritage. You rape our women, our sisters, our mother, and you kill us. You kill our fathers, you kill our mothers, our sisters, our brothers. Right? So we're gonna do the same. We're not gonna rape you, right? We're gonna put you devils to death, and we're gonna take the best of women and have them as concubines, right? And you ugly Edomite women, we got you in the cafe fee working 24/7, right? We're gonna deal with you just and righteously, right? You understand? And we not gonna ease up on you, devil. As our beloved El Pastor said, we can work him in 3 days straight. The only thing you devil's gonna get arrested is a Sabbath in your moon, right? You understand? This is when you devil's gonna get arrested, Sabbath in your moon. Other than that, you devil's gotta work. Everybody must work. Oh, remember the Baritan Levi, yeah. Everybody, more you devil's gonna work, right? You understand? Revelation 18 and 6, reward her even as she reward you, and double unto her double according to her works, according to Edomite's work. You can get it double, 1,000 years of slavery in the cup which she had filled to her double. How much she had glorified herself and lived deliciously, so much torment and sorrow give her. So you so-called white people, you live deliciously, especially the elite banking family. The earth of these so-called white people are demons. They rat out their own people. They enslave their own people. You Edomites who's struggling, y'all are twice losers, because you're going to lose on this side and you're going to lose on the next side. Because you are the head of your tribe, which is the tribe of Amalek. You understand? Who call themselves the Jewish people? They are the head of your tribe, and they rat y'all out of your kingdom. They rat y'all out of your kingdom. So you are twice losers, right? He said how much she had glorified herself and lived deliciously. So you devils living deliciously. So much torment and sorrow gave her, for she had said in her heart, I sit as a queen and no widow, and shall see no sorrow. So these devils think they're going to rule forever. You understand? And they're not going to see no sorrow. Right? Therefore shall her plagues come in one day, death and mourning and famine, and she shall be utterly burned with fire. For strong is the Lord Yahweh Bashem Yahshem power who judge her. So hey, death and destruction come to you, Edomites, in one day. Right? And this is also going into America too. America can be destroyed. Right? It said, and the kings of the earth who has committed fornication and lived deliciously with her. So this king commit fornication by what? Laying down with America, going to make deals with America, accepting democracy and making deals with America. They commit fornication with America, right? This is just hip talk, parabolic, that's parabolic talk, right? You understand? It said the kings of the earth who have committed fornication and live deliciously with her shall bewail her and lament for her when they shall see the smoke of her torment. Why they gonna lament and wail? Because they're not gonna make no more money. They're not gonna be able to sell the goods to America again. That's why they're gonna lament and wail for her. Right? Verse 10, standing afar off for fear of her torment, saying, at last, that great city Babylon, that mighty city, for in 1 hour is thy judgment come. For in 1 hour is thy judgment come. So America will be destroyed in 1 hour by torment nuclear missile. And the merchant, he said, and the merchant of the earth shall weep and mourn over her, for no man buyeth her merchandise anymore. The merchandise of gold and silver and precious stone, of pearl and fine linen and purple and silk and scarlet, all hem wood and all manner of vessel of ivory and all manner of vessel of most precious wood and of brass and iron and marble and cinnamon and odor and ointment and frankincense and wine and oil and fine flour and wheat and beasts and sheep and horses and chariot and slave and soul of men. You understand? All right? Let me jump down to verse 19. And they cast dust upon their head and cried, weeping and wailing, saying, at last, that great city wherein were made rich all that had ship in the sea by reason of her costliness, for in 1 hour she is made desolate. You understand? For in 1 hour she is made desolate. You understand? So this is when I'm to Babylon, aka America. The Most High can destroy you in a mighty power structure, right? See, brother, man, Jeremiah 40:49-78, concerning Edom, thus said the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahshua of hosts, is wisdom no more in Teman? Is counsel perished from the prudent? He said, is their wisdom vanished? Flee he, torn back, dwell deep, O inhabitant of Dedan, for I will bring a calamity of Esau upon him. I will bring the calamity of Esau upon him, the time that I will visit him, and the time is now. Right? Yapa precept, your brother broke I said, that's right. Every Edomite will work till extermination. God, every passive was work. yeah, you devil's gonna work. You know, hey, shalom to the Yakiums and the coming board, you know. Yeah, keep pushing, keep exposing this devil through the spirit and power, Yahweh Bashem, Raka Kadash. You know, shalom to the elect men and women. You understand? Hey, take heed. Listen to the men, the elders of Israel. Right? Listen to the elders of Israel. Yahweh Hashem Yahshua said of the elders of Israel. Listen to them. Swallow your pride. Right? Swallow your pride and listen and take correction. You understand? Right? And 2/3 of Israel are gonna die because they're in the spirit of a Babylonian. So they're not gonna make it. But they're gonna come back in the kingdom of heaven to the elect. Right? They're gonna come back to the elect. They're gonna be the elect children in the kingdom of heaven, and all Israel gonna be righteous. Right? And we can live in love and unity, and we can live forever. And we're not gonna die ever again. Right? But this Messiah system not gonna work. It's not gonna work. America gonna be destroyed. Right? Yahweh Hashem Yahushua Shalakrayom La Mashapatiyam La Mawat La Babal. You understand? Right? We want to give all praises and honor and glory to Yahweh Hashem Yahushua Hashem Rakakadash. Right? Double honors to the elders and the apostles who taught us this truth. Right? The elders and the apostles with Yahweh Hashem Yahushua set up to lead us in the right path and to guide us and to watch and for what for our soul. Right? To what Yahweh Hashem Yahushua. You understand? And also a blessed salutation to the sincere Akiyams across the globe. Right? These brothers who are out there in around the world preaching this truth on the highways and byways, doing this with a blessed shalom to you. Right? I praise and honor glory be to Yahweh Hashem Yahushua Hashem Rakatadash Rakatam. Shalom.